Obviously not, Lucy.
Obviously.
But it is a singer.
It's a singer, and I'm focusing in on it on the live stream. Yeah. It is a singer.
How about that then? Is that all right?
Okay.
Lovely jumping. Okay. This is a song I've known for generations almost, and I think I got it from Tony Capstick back in the mid to late 60s somewhere. Origin somewhat unknown, but somebody will probably phone in and tell me. And it relates to millwork with looms and shuttles and things, which is why we've got the Singer sewing machine in here. Lucy's going to play that for me.
Okay.
My mum worked on
Smile, Lucy, please smile. Thank you.
Yes, that's nice, isn't it?
Do I want Lucy Jarrett tagged in this video?
Yes,
of course. Yes, of course.
My mum was a mill worker, and she could lip read. That was the one thing, the only way they could communicate, really. But she never would tell me what the footballers were saying when we only saw their mouths move on the television. I've no idea quite the way. Poverty, poverty, not. Whom it is singing all day. Poverty, poverty knocks, and gaffers too skinny to pay. Poverty, poverty knocks, there's always one eye on the clock. I know I can guttle when I hear the shuttle go. Poverty, poverty knocks. Up every morning at five, it's a wonder that we keep alive. Tired and yawning on the cold morning, back to that dirty old dive. Oh dear, we're going to be late, and Gaffer is standing at gate. We're out of pocket, our wages he'll dock it. We'll have to buy snap on the slate. If you're at home and you know this, join in. Come on. Poverty, poverty knocks. Whom it is singing all day. Poverty, poverty knocks. There's always one eye on the clock. I know I can guttle when I hear the shovel go. Poverty, poverty knocks. We have to wet our own yarn by dipping it into the tarn. It's wet, it's soggy, it makes us all groggy. There's mice in that dirty old barn. Sometimes a shuttle flies out and give some poor woman a clout. She lies there bleeding, but nobody's heeding. Who's going to carry her out? Come on, join in. Poverty, poverty knocks. The lumen is singing all day. Poverty, poverty knocks. And gaffer's too skinny to pay. Poverty, poverty knocks. There's always one eye on the clock. I know I can guttle when I hear the shuttle go. Poverty, poverty knocks. The fitter should tend to my loom. He'd rather sit on his bum. He's far too busy courting Aunt Lizzie, and I cannot get him to come. Lizzie is easily led. I think he must take her to bed. She used to be skinny, now look at her pinny. It's just about time they were wed. Poverty, poverty knocks. The boomin is singing all day. Poverty, poverty knocks. And gaffer's too skinny to pay. Poverty, poverty knocks. There's always one eye on the clock. I know I can guttle when I hear a shuttle go poverty. poverty knocks. And now I can guttle when I hear that shuttle go poverty, poverty. Poverty knocks.
Do it a bit more, Luce, do it a bit more. Thanks, Dave.
You're welcome.